Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, guys. Okay, in this good occasion, I would like to tell you about some descriptions of what linguistics. Linguistics is a part of semiotic systems, grammar, and pragmatics. But before I begin these descriptions, let me introduce myself first. My name is Ismiduratul Mamlu'ah. I'm from TBI2 and I would like to give you some descriptions. For the verse, we would like to tell about what's linguistics. Linguistics is the scientific study of language. It involves analyzed language form, language meaning, and language in context. Linguistics traditionally analyze human language by observing an interplay between sound and meaning. Linguistics also deals with social, cultural, historical, and political factors that influence language. Okay, for the second, language by any definition is a semiotic system. That is a series of signifiers referring to be signified. This can be an idea, action, object, concept, and etc. For the last, tell about grammar and pragmatics. When using language, many aspects of our message left implicit in what we say. So, while grammar is responsible for what we express explicitly, pragmatics explains how we infer additional meanings. Pragmatic and grammar lays out a methodology for student and scholar to distinguish between the two. The first, it explains how and why pragmatic and grammar combine together in natural discourse, and second, how pragmatic uses become grammatical in time. All for some descriptions. See you next time, and thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.